dining and listen.
Hey guys, Superhero Plays, and we are playing Arkham Asylum.
You are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job.
Glam trying like to save one of the doctors.
Friends on the inside and
out. I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle it.
Boom.
Oh, please, no! No!
Don't be afraid. I'm just Batman.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific he wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here. All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
I've got ringside seats in a minute.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various soap.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
Wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Don't mess with the Batman, or you will get it. We already been here, so let's see. I don't know where I'm going.
Hmm.
Yeah, cool.
Too easy! Oh, stop a moment. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Dats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
No. Who is that in this? Oh, jeez. That's it, bro? Jim.
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara, I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Oh, shut it.
Whoa.
Father,
he should have stood up to him, son. Like a man.
Mom?
I don't know what... What's going on? Dang it! It wasn't...
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Oh. No!
Now suffer.
I don't care. I'm sorry. Don't make me... Oh my. Thank you. there.
What are you doing, little bat?
Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real? It's just a figment of your twisted little mind.
Same
here. Just roll with it, Bats. It gets easier once you get it. It really does.
The old man kept safe for Batman. Anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
There.
Remember, you even smell a man in tights, and Harley kills the old man.
That one easy. You were supposed to.
You know, you really should color that hair of yours. All that gray makes you look so old.
You think anything you gotta say matters to me?
Listen up, boys. The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the bat freak. Harley offs the old man.
I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
Up.
got the old man up top. You see the Bat or anyone else skulking around, he dies.
This old man looks like he's gonna pee himself. Someone bring me a bucket. It's gonna be so cool, old man. Just wait and see.
Keep your trap shut. You won't get away with this.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
What is it?
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
Oh no.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem.
Oh no. Ow.
I will break you this time, Batman.
Thank you. there.
Quinn.
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you!
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom?
Yes, I'm worried. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll come.
Okay, let's go. Wrong way, Batman. Where does it go?
deal with Dead Man's Point. It's been a favorite suicide location in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance, and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
There.
Identity confirmed. Disabling countermeasures. Security deactivated.
She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Ha!
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Why are we the ones trying to open it?
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense. Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
That was one of the easy ones.
Dang it.
Hmm.
challenge completed. Can you do more?
Yeah, I already won.
Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Here!
cameras covering your movements. But be careful. They're both loose. Talents. Cheap trigger pickers and... well...
Someone held Bat Baby up off the floor. Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up.
Well, look who it is.
Yeah, big bad Batman. Come on, tough guy. Come and get us.
Oh, look at him. Stuck out there. Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
That's right. Go on, get lost. We're in control. Joker will finish you up.
No, boy.
Batman just left.
Stinking coward limped off. Cape between his legs.
Huh?
Parker here with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young.
Bad news.
She's not sure. She's got an apocalypse somewhere in the mansion.
Boom. I will, see you later, see you in the next video. Goodbye!